And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more State of Decay 2 Judgment. And today, we're going to be going ahead and helping out this ally group over here. So we're going to drive over here, come down here, come over here. So we're going to visit them, see what they want. Then we're going to go over here, see what they want. Then we're going to drive all the way down here and go kill these raiders because they're becoming slightly annoying. The idea here is I'll suck each area dry of resources. That's going to be the goal here. Is to suck each area of resources and then keep moving the base around. But I think the base is in a decent spot now. So anyways, make sure to hit the like button. Make sure to subscribe button. Let's get into it.
Now, where am I gonna put that? Now where am I gonna put that? I hope nothing heard that. Territory. Gotta stay on my toes.
Door's open.
Okay.
Another day, another dollar.
Let's see what you got.
Sounds like a plan.
How am I gonna do that?
Hello, survivors. This is Nigel Meredith again. As you know, we in Red Talon are working day and night to restore this nation's infrastructure. Until that's done, we need all of you to stay strong out there. Do not despair. Red Talon has not forgotten you. There he is again. I wish the Red Talon signal was more reliable.
Hello there. Shall we discuss a proposal I have? In person would be best.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
We're open to a swap if you are.
Yeah, why not?
It's nice to have a friend visiting.
Hey, you, what's up?
Should do it. Nothing, nothing, and more nothing. Should do it. Thank you.
if the engine is still good, that'd be a great set of wheels. This should totally be an outpost.
Better than nothing. Now that's worth scavenging for.
This might be too much to carry. I am beat. My skin is crawling. Must be a plague heart nearby.
How's that little project of ours going?
Locked. Dang it.
Okay, now I'm definitely gonna kill you.
I gotta rest.
Thank you. Okay, see you later. I got a thing.
It was okay, but today is actually good.
How's it hanging?
See you around.
Can't carry that much.
No room for that. A whole lot of nothing here. Got a bloater here. Just looking to get pop.
This is Cleo. Observed population density in area designated Trumbull Valley is beneath baseline target. citizens are instructed to relocate to area designated Trumbull Valley at their earliest convenience.
Sorry, folks. Just a little radio malfunction there. Please, go about your business.
That was loud. Better keep an eye out for plague zombies.
us talk, shall we? Shall we do some business? Allow me to explain the situation. Might we chat for a bit? Here are my available bounties. See what catches your eye. That won't be easy, but I have faith in you.
If we were really friends, you would have lent a hand.
Well, we sure did blow those folks off, didn't we?
Seems quiet enough, but that won't last with the play cart basically next door.
Well, that ain't half bad. Beggars and choosers and whatnot. Been over this place top to bottom. Thank you.
out there? I could use a hand.
Stuff should make our lives a little easier. Hey guys, we could really use your help with this shit right now. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this bullshit? Guess I'll just pitch in and help for a bit.
What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch bullshit like this happen.
Let's not drag our feet, yeah?
I got it.
I can't stop you, but I don't have to like it.
Thank you.
really need some help here.
Hold tight. Headed your way. Enough excitement. Time to get back.
I owe you one.
You're welcome. Well, looky here.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up.
Now I'm lucky to have you guys. I mean it.
Thanks a bunch.
That's how we damned.
You made it back. There's gin in the back if you need a little hair of the dog.
Gin. That's twice today somebody saved my life. If there were any booze left, I'd owe you a drink.
Well, that was loud.
Thank you.
Some asshole just robbed us. That's great news.
So, I don't got good news. Not a bad idea. After you. Zed's closing in.
Fine by me.
Kicking in here. That's gonna slow me down.
I might be carrying too much here.
Alrighty, that looks like a good place to stop. Make sure to hit the like button, make sure to subscribe button. I was not expecting what just happened there. That was just like, what the fuck just happened? One moment the follower is following you, next it's dead in the warehouse. I don't know if I accidentally shot her or what, but all I know is whatever happened, happened quick, and all three NPCs are dead in the shit over there. Anyways, make sure to like button, make sure to subscribe button. I'll see you guys next video.